For every post-conflict society, the main challenge remained how to deal with the consequences in order to establish a stable society which has been healed from all the aftermaths of the conflict and able to plan for a better life based on the security and the development. Here is indisputably the fundamental base of implementation of the radio theater Musekeweya, initiated by an organization called La Benevolencija. That was in May 2004, which means 5 years ago.
Le théâtre radio est le format le plus aimé. Les gens adorent de suivre des histoires, ce qui se passe, des relations émotionnelles, souvent des relations d'amour entre des gens. Donc c'est un format qui est très, très fort au niveau d'attirer l'intérêt de toute la population.
Kose inkuru yabaye impamo ko munyagazana inka y'abakiriho kuko mugiye
kandi nkubwire ko bya bihungu bye ngo byaraye mu minsi mikuru byishimira ko byamenye ko atapfuye nawe uravuga
ukuntu twa twishimye ko nibura abanyamuhumuro bavuye mu
5 years of continuous weekly production whose objective is to heal the wounds of a society which has been deeply affected by the 1994 Tutsi genocide, a mass killing resulting from a revised and distorted history. Based on its message calling for reconciliation, concord and fight against hatred and every kind of division, Musekeweya has obtained a serious impact on the population. The results have been beyond its expectations.
I think that this project has gone well beyond all expectations. We have had a scientific evaluation of this project that showed the impact on the population, and this is the first time that a scientific evaluation actually proves peace building project's impact on the population. Of course, we came here with very modest expectations, and we are very grateful to the people here who allowed this project to be so successful.
Musekeweya has been one of the tools to support the National Commission for Unity and Reconciliation Program.
Today, Musekeweya is a program that is just like soap opera, drama, promoting conflict prevention. Through their program, Rwandese from different backgrounds just position themselves where they are, and listening to the testimonies of the majority of the listeners, it has helped survivors of genocide to heal. It has helped in trauma management. It's a program that has even helped perpetrators of genocide to confess for what they did and ask for pardon. It's a program that has, in different communities, has helped Rwandese to be empowered to be able to solve their own conflicts. So to an extent, it's really promoted peace and contributed to the reconciliation process of Rwanda.
This radio theater has revealed itself as an efficient group therapy, and La Benevolencija Rwanda has successfully used it to set up what they call Agent de Changement, whose objective is to solve the social conflicts on all administrative levels. The action of these agents de changement, joined to the social impact of the radio play itself, has been able to sensitize the population and even led some to a behavior change.
Ariko kubuzima bwanjye ubu ngubu yarankijije burundu ahubwo nanjye nimo gushaka ibyo byishimo mporana nakomeye ku Musekeweya kubigeza ku bandi
kubw'ibiganiro byinshi nkurikira Musekeweya yivuga mba ndi kuri radio buri gihe nkabyumva ariko Musekeweya nari umuntu uruhijwe mu mutima nari umuntu umeze nk'uwahamutse kubera ibyabaye muri iki gihugu numva nta n'umuntu nagira urukundo ariko Musekeweya yahimaze kunyegerera numva inyigishije ikintu cy'umwe n'ubwiyunge numva ngize urukundo rwo kubabarira muri njyewe ubundi nta mutima wo kubabara nari mfite kubera ibyabaye muri iki gihugu ariko Musekeweya watumye nongera kugira gushira impumu numva ngize ikintu cy'urukundo
ubuzima bwanjye Musekeweya ngiri mu maruko ukomeye cyane yatumye njyewe ubwanjye shururuka ku mutima kubera ko nagize imbabazi zo kubabarira abantu batari banasaba n'imbabazi
ego ayiwe tedo baba byacyane tedo reka mindu kire mbone nahume kama kanyo
kundeba si kiri ngitu kikubenge ndi yorosi
cyane ehe twamanyoga nawe se koko udiyorosa kandi uvuga ko ufite ubutuhe hindukiza rero hirya ndiko ndiko nakubwiye njye nanga kutumva kandi nicyo tudapfa
kandi surashaka kugarura ikarito hagati yacu manyo
For the Rwandan population, Musekeweya Radio Theatre hasn't remained as a spare time entertainment. With the aim to evaluate the impact and to celebrate its fire of candles, La Benevolencija has made up a competition in which were performing groups from the four regions of the country and Kigali City. The selection has retained several sketches and poems relating how wonderful the radio theatre was, its reception, and its perception by the Rwandan society. What picks up the mind is certainly its part in the behavior change. The themes and terms used for reducing exclusion, hatred and intolerance are from now on part of the history of this country and have given room to some positive values such as forgiveness, reconciliation and tolerance.
Yamazu nashenye tukayasahura je n'umuryango wanje turasaba imbabazi ndetse ni sekuru n'umuhini wayo ndetse n'urusyo biri wanje
ubusa wabizanye nzabizanye kugira imana bose nyakugira imana ndabyuka mu gitondo cy'umuseso mbiza
Various prizes have been handed out at this occasion. As it is well said by a local musician, what is uniting us is far more important than what is separating us. Five years long is really small on the scale of history, but it's long enough when the therapy leads to a noticeable recovering. 5 years is a step. The Benevolencija staff and Musekeweya listeners are all staring at the future with an anxious curiosity. They are wondering about how are going to be the next 5 years.